evening. We are the musical improv class, and to get us started tonight, can I get something that moves?
Birds.
Birds?
Birds.
Thank you, birds.
Where do we go?
Big Bird.
You are Big Bird. You're wearing blue feathers. Definitely Big Bird.
I didn't say it was a good Big Bird.
I like the creativity, and you've got just all the colors of the rainbow.
I'm a peacock.
Oh, so nice. Well, welcome to the party. We're really glad you guys came. It's not a costume party, though.
You tricked us again. Shannon.
It's just so easy. We're, you guys are so
we're
nerdy.
Just wait until we get to high school. The nerds will get their revenge.
Oh, yeah, right. I'll believe that when I see it.
You think it's fun to make fun of us, but it's not. We watch you drinking beer, driving and smoking pot. One day you will crash and your bodies will cut in half. And us nerdy guys dressed as birds will have the last laugh. Who's gonna laugh then?
Shoot them birds wherever they may be. Okay, now, sister, you all tell us, why do you want to kill them birds, honey?
I'm really scared of crows. They
always
got brain sizes of planets.
Tell them, that's right.
They know just how it goes, and I want to know how they think.
Right on.
Thank you.
1 mile back. Right there, I thought I was gonna get a nature lover in the sack. I was so wrong, this was going to be easy. But you are very lazy, and you are the least bit sleazy.
Here.
Is that one there?
She's my girlfriend.
Thank you.